Hi, I'm Dr. Praveen Ganigi, working as a consultant neurosurgeon and head of the department in Department of Neurosurgery, Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. Endoscopic neurosurgery is basically done through the endoscopes, either through the natural orifices like in the nose or small incision in the skull or a small craniotome, where the different conditions can be treated.